This week, the Los Angeles Unified School District is set to begin the academic year with distance learning, with the goal of providing more structured schedule, extra support staff, and improved technology for its 600,000 students. Middle school teacher and active Teach for America member Denise Pangilinan said distance learning certainly has its challenges.
It's just a matter of operational challenges. So, like, how do I call them so that they know how to get on the Zoom? But it is a challenge when you have 150 students. You can't talk to all students all the time, right? So you have to, like, choose which students need the most help at this time. And so I mainly, like, reached out to my English language learner families. And students with disabilities.
As faculty, students, and parents prepare for this new normal, she said there are a few things families can do to get ready.
Like, number one, try to carve out a space in your home for your child and your student so they can do their distance learning there. And then number two, make sure that they read for 30 minutes a day. It doesn't matter what book, as long as they're reading for comprehension. And then, yeah, number three is, like, set up a routine so that even if you're not going outside, right, that you have a habit of just, like, waking up at a certain time, and that hopefully gets you up and running.
Pangilinan also conducts remote classes for special education students.
I have students with autism, and they rely a lot on facial expressions to understand how another person is feeling. And so that's why Zoom is really important. You can actually turn on closed captions so that it transcribes in real time what you're saying, which is really cool because I also have students that are deaf and hard of hearing.
Despite some of the challenges that have come with this new form of learning, she said she has seen some positive impact.
But I think for some of them, like, because they can do things in their own time, they don't feel pressured to do it fast, and so they're actually thriving in just, like, doing things on their own pace.
While classes will remain online, LAUSD will hold some limited one-on-one time for students who may need it. In the meantime, they'll continue counting down the days when campuses can finally reopen. Steve Angelus, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.